You think I drink? No, I didn't drink. I didn't drink. It was honorable. He said it's the constituency of Potanko.
So which honorable?
Honorable Dan. Honorable Dan.
So you carry the money where I wanted to do show.
I give you contract, you don't give honorable. No, it was. He gave me. If you make me then 2 seconds everywhere, pause. Take Christ. I shut down with them, man. No, let it not pause.
Okay, wait, honorable Dan. Honorable.
Honestly.
Back on him.
Yeah, he gave me.
Let me know what happened to my money.
Honorable.
You don't need primary.
I'm on my way.
On your way to where?
Though the road may seem pernicious, but victory will come.
You're on your way to the village.
Abraham Lincoln did it 16 times, he won 17 times.
Hey, I'm not getting it for your English.
I was too busy, I gave my PA.
You gave your PA?
Yes, so do it.
Osama, why your PA when you give up?
Come and explain to him, I don't like all these things. Please.
No, please, I've never disappointed him. I've been serving him for the past 15 years.
How would I take you my money where this place don't bless?
No, I don't know about the place, but he gave me poster. And you know, I stay in Jos, so you know the things happen. So a small crisis happened like 3 days ago, so soldiers blocked me. So I had to snap the posters and send it through WhatsApp. I don't know if it's...
Yeah, we have to do a little of what we do for you.
That is why I always tell people, say, you know, you have to be ready all the time. Because woman, when they find picking, in the naked sleep, don't know where help will come. You have to be prepared. You know, because they find picking and they find picking for night, you wear jeans like that. When our sisters come before them, you know, say some men will know. don't let us listen some people in our seconds. So you know what good way person tell me they struggle with jeans sleep 20 seconds pass. Before I come out tight jeans, it remain 5 seconds. If it is struggle to find interest, it throw away. What picking don't waste. How many years did they believe God? No, you have to be prepared. You have to be prepared to make it coming easier. Anyways, I don't need to remind you when I say the country not red. I should say red rich yet. Things rough. But I don't know. When I say when I be oil side, I don't know whether the oil you know see this. The country rough. You know, it get things rough, get level by level. When I know, you see, when you know, when if you want to know things they rough, check your neighbor when you get dog. You get one thing about dogs. Anybody will be dog lover here. You get one thing about owning dogs. Right? Because me, I get dog. From time, I like dogs. Because they say they be man's best friend. But sometimes, some of the things with dogs, because if you can raise a dog, then you can actually raise a human being. When I mean raise dog, maybe listen, don't get it twisted. You know, we Africans, we are, our relationship with pets is different from where you go. Most times when we raise animals, we raise them with intention, either for security or for meat. That is to say, the animal life gets tenure. If we begin raise them from January, we target December. Say this far away, we buy like this. But you want people to come back to this side, see you and fast. Say, really? Beautiful pets for your wife is here. If you see this fire here by Easter, don't believe. You don't say you have pets, don't get. No, you want to see dog as member of family. You understand? When they want travel, they can't buy tickets, fly out before they travel. We will not roll like that. Dog my dog, woman be my wife. Because they can't come to my house, we say, I meet Bingo, my cousin. It's not possible. We are not members of the same family like that. Dog and dog, when night reach, go outside, go do a walk. We hire you from a guard, your security, your number of family. You can't come and lie down for parlor. And is it not also a pain of dog? Because we where we operate. Oyibo Community Security Day, if I'm wrong, I call them, dial 911. They call help them. Our first line of defense is our dog. So there's no need for him to come inside house, come occupy soap. When they watch TV, they watch TV. And you don't say, guys, you go papa dog, you go turn to a Jebota dog. You go, they follow, you come train dog, you follow instruction. Bingo, lie down, go lie down. Bingo, sit, you sit. Hands up, you go, hands up. So the day one rubber gonna come, everybody lie down, so they lie down, bingo. Turn that fire, the bingo. Now why we buy you, now why you the chop? Instead of you to do your work, at least do small, maga maga, when that people go wrong. They give instruction, we obey, you say we obey. When the animal must go, I kill you by myself. So that's why we know they have a pet dog. We raise the dog, we leave him outside for night as we sleep, you do your own work. But I tell you, those days I get my dog. One day my neighbor, Wakako, for the first time in my life I envy dog. To be dog, hungry me. No, you never see dog. You get dog, when they take raise dog, to be dog, when they take pamper dog. That's what I did. One of my neighbors, I don't even know if I get that kind of neighbor. Fine woman. I don't know if they live for my neighborhood. A security don't come and say, okay? You know what madam where they live for you? You know? Again, as they come, they which madam, where they look? You know? Then as they come, they see say the woman fine. You know, guys, you can relate. You first come, thinking say when they say madam, you see say that person will tie up, I will get waste. Then you come see the blue wear jean and tank top. You come bring out your swag, just in case. I carry swag cup. Say that this one will find baby, come get. I reach there. Hi, okay. I've been seeing this beautiful dog around the neighborhood. I understand it's your dog. I say yes. Even if you're not dog, they won't bring us together. Let dog bring us together. Who cares? Yeah, sir. Maybe my fire man come at least once. Maybe my fire you come. I say yes. Actually, I have a dog as well. Your dog is male. Mine is female. I hope you won't mind if I can bring my dog over for your dog to cross my dog. Hey. So this visit, not to dog. This babe won't arrange groove for my dog. And we won't arrange for Leona. Wow, this life is not just fair. He said, if there's no problem, you can bring your dog over. So I don't problem, I'll be bringing her over and they can be spending time together. I should go on the thing and see dog where they maintain the feed. People that arrange babe bring for her for us. Just imagine Sabi dog. And so I be dog now. And so this woman for just come now and say, okay, hi. Yes, this my sister who is around. I don't know if you can cross her for us. Then the lady for say, you know, look, I don't go for cheap. I don't go pay cheap. Maybe I say, you want to do me a favor. I will first form. Really? Okay, bring her over, let me see. Then you go bring them over. I will say, okay, no problem. You know, actually, I've been busy crossing other people. But let her come in the evening, like around 6. And when she's coming, let her bring yogurt or anything.